Don't worry, Mrs. Ballinger. I said I'd get you out, and I will. I don't cross the man who pays the checks.
You.
I should have done something. I should have at least tried to help.
Put that on me. Try to make a break.
Explain nothing. Bloody stupid stuff.
You okay?
No, I'll live. Just keep an eye on those two.
Bloody lucky it wasn't me. I'd have blasted a lot of you.
Miss Lexi, what the hell happened to you?
Oh, I'm all right. Just got your thumb and that's all.
What did you do?
Put some hot fat on him and tried to make a break for the back door. Didn't make it, but...
That's obvious.
It was brave of you to try.
Oh, bloody little fool, if you ask me. She could have got herself killed and the rest of us.
I'll give her a break,
Look,
Myra.
I don't want people sticking their necks out, all right?
Gonna nick off and leave us to it, were
you? No, I wasn't. I thought if I could tell the cops exactly what's happening, I could...
Get in there.
Hey, pull your neck in, Jenkins.
Better get into your tucker. You might as well enjoy it. It's gonna be the last meal for one of you. 8 o'clock on the dot. Bang, bang, you're dead. With a bullet through your head.
Oh, Auntie May, I don't want to die.
All right, I couldn't stomach any food.
Oh, no, grab it while you can. Once they make us prisoners of war, we only get a cup of rice a day.
Do you think they'll go through with it, Ma? Really kill one of us?
I think they'll have to. They want to prove to the police that they mean business.
Maybe we should draw lots or something to see who goes first.
No way. Leave it up to them. Ballinger owes Ferguson. She'll be first cab off the rank for sure.
Look, it could be any one of us.
But it won't be, will it?
Well, look at it this way. You'll be dying to save one of us. They'll probably give you a medal.
Shut up, Kelly. It could be you, you know.
Yeah, but it won't be, will it?
Now we're getting somewhere.
It's your own fault.
Bloody bitch.
Go and see what you can find in the dispensary.
One of the women is a nursing sister, Nora Flynn.
Use her then. Right, let's go.
Where?
Well, our friends need a body. We can't disappoint them.
Yes, but don't touch Ferguson. She's mine.
Oh, what's funny?
Oh, I just twigged. These blokes are doing me a favour. I'm supposed to front court this morning.
What for?
They lumbered me with Sam Greenway's murder. She's taking a rap for Kelly.
Look on the bright side, Alice. You might never get to court. You might get shot instead.
Miss Ferguson? What time is it?
5 to 8.
They're coming. Be ready, but wait for my signal.
Which one of you is Nora Flynn? You a nurse?
Nursing aide.
Take him to the dispensary. See what you can do for his burns. Now, I don't have to tell you how stupid the police are. They've refused my deal, so one of you has to die. If you want to blame someone, blame her. If she hadn't hit the alarm, we'd have been in and out and no one would have known about it until this morning.
Get it over with then. I'm not going to grovel.
Don't worry. We're saving you for the main event.
No!
All right, shoot. I mean it.
This weapon fires 1,000 rounds a minute. That's 15 rounds a second, which is how long it's going to take you to pull the trigger. And I'll waste 10 of you before I hit the ground.
Do it, Myra. Kill the bastard.
You can try it if you like. Thank you.
Are they kill that bitch?
No.
Then her!
No. Let her sweat. Let's see how strong she really is. You just volunteered, lady.
I can understand you wanting to keep me and my officers away from the prison.
Well, it is standard safety procedure,
but I
Mrs.
am
Reynolds.
Surprised that you kept us there with no idea at all of what was going on.
Mrs. Reynolds, I can assure you nothing's altered. We're doing all we can.
And what's that? Have you come to an agreement with the Federal Police?
We might be putting in the Special Operations Group. That's why I want your help with the plans of the prison. I want you to talk to them and tell them what they're likely to find inside.
All right. But I insist on being told what's going on. Agreed?
You will be. Murray, go and get Andy, will you? I want him to talk to Mrs. Reynolds.
Right. Thought you'd better know. One of the guys thinks he heard another shot inside the prison.
Oh, no.
When?
Dead on 8 o'clock. Looks like they've carried out their threat.
What threat? What threat?
They said they would kill someone on the hour every hour if we didn't meet their demands.
Why wasn't I told about this before?
Look, Mrs. Reynolds, just because we heard a shot doesn't necessarily mean they've killed someone.
Better get the special operations people in here. The more they know about the layout of the prison, the better. Here.
It's all right. I know what I'm doing.
Take your time. Oh, I won't forget that slut. She'll get hers. You know where you can stick that, don't you?
You could get tetanus from that burn.
I'll take my chances.
You won't feel a thing. I'm a good nurse.
Now, all right, but make it quick. Hang on, what do you got in it?
Anti-tetanus serum.
Give us a look. Sodium bloody pyrethol. You bitch. You tried to knock me out, didn't you, eh? Well, any more crap out of you?
Someone's coming out, boss.
This is great. Hold your fire. Repeat, hold your fire.
Everybody, hold your fire!
Stupid bastard, I told you to hold your fire!
But she's dead, sir.
Bloody tiger!
Keep moving.
What the hell do you reckon that was, Myra?
Didn't sound like a gun.
We shall all perish.
Oh, hush up, Willie.
Who was it?
Tammy.
Poor bloody kid.
Tried to stop her.
Yeah, might have worked if some of these drop kicks had backed us up.
I'm sorry about Tammy, real sorry. Kind of...